Search is an important form of navigation in all contemporary user interfaces. It's easy and intuitive, and most people know how to use it. In PeopleSoft applications, search results let you navigate to components or take action directly from search results. It's secure and available only to authorized users. Searching PeopleSoft is like using search in the web or in any commercial website. However, in PeopleSoft, your users can search for both structured and unstructured data, including attachments. Let's take a look at several ways of using search in PeopleSoft. In PeopleSoft's fluid user interface, the header is always present no matter where you are in your PeopleSoft applications. This means that you can start a search anytime from any page. Here, you can see that the header and search widget appear on top, enabling you to initiate a search. You can set up search categories to search for specific types of information. You can also do a global search of all information and all indexes in your PeopleSoft application. Let's search for an employee using the All category. You can see several results. Use facets on the left side of the page to filter your results. Facets show the number of items available in each category. Choosing a specific search category would only show you targeted results. Facets are not shown by default on small form factor devices. You can show them by tapping the Options icon. To enter more search criteria, expand the New Search option and select More Options in the left panel. You can see that the criteria varies based on the category you select. You can select any item from search results and navigate to it. It can be a component for a case, voucher, career plan, and others. Here, we've opened Vicky Zinn's profile page. You can also perform actions directly from the results page using related actions. In this example, you can use related actions to give Vicky a salary change. PeopleSoft Security determines which actions you can take on which data. Based on your role, you can only see data that you're authorized to access. Related actions are not exclusive to search results. They can be set up for any data, and wherever those data appear, the system shows the related actions too. Again, this is based on your role and authorization level. Let's navigate to another home page and initiate another search. If you have a cluster of PeopleSoft applications, PeopleSoft Search also supports federated search. This means that you can search across application pillars. For example, you can initiate a search that will return results from human capital management, financials, enterprise learning, and others. PeopleSoft now uses Elasticsearch as its search engine, which provides better performance, including faster searches and reliable results with accurate relevance. Using PeopleSoft Search, you can streamline navigation and action to accomplish tasks quickly and efficiently. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com and see the Search Concepts page.